SLO, which means student learning objectives for the SRTC, chemistry, inorganic final that you're going to be that you will be taking. Now, there were way over 50, I think there were 53 learning objectives. These that I have listed are the ones that you want to spend more time learning and dealing with. Okay, so 4, 5, and 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12, 21, 23, 24, 29, 30, 39, 45, 49, and 52. I gave you a student learning objective sheet that you need, that you were supposed to paste into your notebook. So if you want to know what these student learning objectives are, just take these numbers, match them up with the learning objective sheet that I gave you that should be in the very front of your notebook, and they tell you exactly what you're supposed to know. And I'm going to go through and give you some examples that would be, they will not be the ones that will be on the test. Okay, so do not memorize answers, because I'm not giving you the questions that are going to be on your test. But I'm going to do some examples for you, because there are some things that we have not gotten to in class, but what's being asked for you to do is, you're going to find, is a little bit easier than what you think. Okay, so these are the ones that you pay special attention to.